Hey guys, it's me, That Kid Vlogs here, and today, what we're going to be doing, we are going to be making a Krusty Gecko. We're going to be doing a how-to video for a Krusty Gecko, how to set one up. Sorry for the noise, there's like construction, like over there near where I live. So, first off, I'm going to start with the drainage layer. I know that there's a little bit of Reppy bark in there from what I last did, but I'm gonna go get some scissors. It'll be a real big help. I got my scissors. Now, just gonna cut it open. Making a tropical setup or a desert setup. Am I right, folks? So now that we got our drainage layer, so I put about maybe an inch and three quarters, I don't know. But now next, use our terrarium mesh. I like to use the ZoomEd brand because it's easy, it's super thin, it's just super easy. So I bought the 18 by 18 by 18. See, it obviously doesn't fit. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna try to smoothen this out. So right, so start cutting. Bye-bye. You can just take this and then smoothly cut like that. Now you have roughly square foot of terrarium mesh. So just drag it down in there. Just like that. Fits somewhat snug. Right, if you want to like cut it a little bit more, that's what I'm doing, just cutting it a little bit more so it'll fit a little better. Oh, hopefully it'll fit a little better. Alright, so once I felt like I silly me include some of the bag in there. Yeah, very helpful for your animal. So now that I have that, I want to put my substrate of choice. Now I'm using Zilla Jungle Mix. Love this stuff. It's super great. Okay. I have an 8-quart bag. I have a 4-quart bag over there just in case spread that out a little bit. Pack it in nice and good. Smoothing that out throughout all throughout the sides. Just like that. Put a little more in there. Sides. I know I don't need to like fill it to the line or anything. It's just that I did that on accident. So I used about maybe half the bag. Just move it out like that. So then what I want to do, I want to make a little hill over here. Well, somewhat of a hill. No, nah, I don't like that. Now put as much substrate as you wish. Now, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take live plant. This is a bromeliad. I know it's kind of dying off, but then I'll just do this. Doesn't take that long. So, I like that. So, I'm just gonna take it out. Whoops. So, now I'm gonna plant this. Right there. Yeah, I like the way that looks. I'm just gonna take a little bit more substrate. Oh, whoops. Sorry to get a little dirty. So now that I have that in there, so what I'm gonna do, I think I'm gonna take this. I'll take this plant out for a second. I'll just put it right there for now. Then I'll just nudge that in there, just like that. And what I'm gonna do with that, I'm gonna fill it with substrate. And I'm gonna plant it in here, just like that. I have that. No biggie. It's all right. What plants do, alright? So, see how that looks? I like that. So, now, next thing I'm gonna do, my wood. I like using the grapevine. Love using it. Love using that. See how that looks. Looks pretty good. So I'm gonna take some jungle vine made by Exoterra. Got the small one, because I don't need that. I don't need a big, large one. Now I have this. Pretty long. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to take it, this. Then I'm going to intertwine, and I'm going to intertwine, find them like that. Go like that. So now you have that. It's a little shorter too. What I'm gonna do, go like that. Have it end off over here. Take a little bit of looking rad right now. So, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take this fake plant. You don't necessarily have to use fake plants. I mean, you can use them, but I guess. So, now, if you stick them on, it really won't stick that well. So, what I like to do, slick them. Terrible. Tastes like plastic. So, just gonna put that right there. See how that's looking? I really like that. That was looking rad. It's looking real cool. So I have another one. I don't know if I'm gonna use that. I don't like that. So what I'm gonna do, probably gonna just take that plant, this, stick it down. Substrate, put it right there. It's looking rad. But here's the thing, when I open it, it's gonna fall. So what I'm gonna do. hang on. So I like that. So there's the end product. I'm not gonna go over the heating and lighting. They don't really need light. You can put a light on there, but really won't do anything. But they do need a night light, so yeah, just be in mind of that. One more thing, forgot. Just gonna take that, undo that, put that up, and just put and stick that right there. What I like about this is that you can just take it. Take it off, check it. Oh, nice, it's whatever degree is. And then just stick it right back on there. No, one more thing. So, I'm gonna try to fit this in there. Let's see. Nah. I'll be making this bioactive. That means it'll have springtails, isopods, and such. Oh, wrong way. So yeah, that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know it was kind of a long one, but yeah, that's it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.